Akiko Suzuki, score of 112.33. As you looked at the young, fresh face of Yulia Lipnitskaya of Russia, and her Russian team has clinched the gold medal in the team competition. So Russia wins its first gold medal of these Sochi Games here in the team competition at figure skating. Lipnitskaya, just 15 years old, eligible by only a few days to skate at these Olympics, and now the youngest ladies single skater to win a gold medal at the Olympics. And in the crowd to see her skate is the Russian president, Vladimir Putin, the driving force behind these games, taking a look at his 15-year-old phenom, Yulia Lipnitskaya, skate her free program.
Been in the middle of the spin, it just gains speed. Flexibility, watch this go up.
Ability and maturity beyond her years, 15-year-old Yulia Lipnitskaya with a standing ovation after her free skate.
Mesmerizing and so powerful.
She has so many amazing qualities at this age, and she's just able to go out and command the ice. Such a small person has such size on the ice.
And people have complained that she's lacked emotion, and yet through that performance, it was so filled with a sorrowful, beautiful touch.
President Putin even giving her the standing ovation that she deserved after that free skate. And the other competitors have to think ahead to the individual competition. That jacket's way too big.
This is the first time she's looked like a 15-year-old. Yeah. And one of the few times we've seen her smile. The sign of a great program is when it flashes by in just a moment, and she was so compelling right from the beginning with this triple Lutz, triple toe loop combination. But it was each and every move woven together beautifully, flowing with the music. Whether it was jumping or spinning, one thing led to the other, and just, oh my goodness, just took us on this journey.
May I have the scores, please?
There's the smile.
That rare smile.
The free skating score for Yulia Lipnitskaya of Russia.
Lipnitskaya scores?
141.51.
And that is a personal best free skate for Lipnitskaya. Lipnitskaya with that personal best, 141.51.